This is Yamini and I'm from India. I'm studying in Indian Institute for Information Technology and you are watching Uju. We were here in San Diego and ISGC conference 32nd. Mr. Brian Wilsby, my favorite animator. Let us have a small chat with him. You are an animator now, and what's the inspiration behind your profession?
I think the opportunity to bring something to life, something that doesn't exist, something that is just inside a person's mind at the time.
Can you please tell me more about Mars One and the video?
Well, Mars One is about putting permanent settlers on Mars. And so the idea is that we're not just going there to do a science mission, we're going there to actually put a human footprint on Mars for permanent human settlement.
How hard do you work for this?
I do a lot of work. I work up to 15, 16 hours a day, up 7 days a week. I'm designing base habitats and settlements on Mars. It's one of the funnest things I could ever do.
I want to become an animator too. And can you suggest me how I can get into this field and be the topmost one of this?
It takes a lot of work and you have to almost start incrementally. I think if you have an artistic eye, and that could be working a lot with photography. And I think photography is actually a really good way to get started. I think photography and sketches.
And Brian, it was very excited talking to you and excited being here. And thank you.
Thank you very much. My name is Brian Versteeg. I'm a conceptual design artist for Mars One and Deep Space Industries. And you're watching Uju.